Businesses across the state are making changes to stay open for you, and we're highlighting them for our segment called We're Open in Utah. Big Buddha is at Kimi's Chop in Oyster House with what they're doing to keep customers and staff safe.
I'm so excited for this edition of We're Open in Utah because, Kimi, I have never been here.
I
apologize.
You haven't.
I'm so sorry.
You tell me all the time you're going to come and
visit.
But
look at this.
And you haven't.
It is so beautiful.
Isn't it gorgeous?
I have been missing out. Anyway, we want to catch up because, you know, with the pandemic and everything, this could be, you know, we come here for our birthdays, our anniversaries, our celebrations. We haven't been able to do a lot of that. So I wanted to start off with, how are you keeping up, or how are you doing with the pandemic stuff?
So right now it's kind of interesting because we're going into this fall with flu and influenza and COVID. So that's where I feel like, at least my location here in Sugar House, we have 9,000 square feet. We have extremely high ceilings. I've had all of the ductwork cleaned out and sanitized. We sanitize everything, obviously, in between each use and everything, the tables, the chairs, everything like that. But I feel like we've got so much space that everything's always been kind of socially distanced anyway. So it really makes it easier for people to come in and enjoy themselves here in the restaurant and feel good
without having that fear. Right?
Exactly. I've had so many people say that, Kimi, you know what, this is the only place we've gone to yet, except for outside, because of the way that it is socially distanced inside. So that makes me happy.
Well, that's kudos to you and your staff for making sure you're following all the guidelines.
Yes.
But the thing is, as a business, you want to make sure your customers feel confident to come in.
Exactly.
And I think you've done that. Thank you so much.
Yeah, I believe that we have. You know, we're very cautious. You know, the restaurant industry anyway has always been very particular about washing and hand sanitizing and everything, and sanitizing dishes and, you know, plates and obviously tables and stuff. But now we've added so that we're basically cleaning off the chairs over and above and everything to make sure that that's all done. We're steam cleaning all of the velvet so that that's, you know, in between use and everything, so that's done. It's a lot of good stuff.
In the title, you can figure out what kind of food you have here, but just for in case those of us who have not been here, like me, I haven't been here, what kind of food do you serve here?
Lots
we'll end
of,
with that.
Lots of fresh fish, seafood, and some steaks and chops. Right now with COVID, we have a smaller menu to try to make it work out
we'll
better.
We'll show you some of those popular menu items with Kimi when we come back. You'll come here for the ambiance, you're going to stay for the food. All right, we're open in Utah. We'll put a link on the website, so stay tuned. We got some in Utah promotions as well. See you in a little bit.